I've got a patchwork blanket where my patchwork pals will play. They keep me safe at night and keep me happy in the day. When I wake up in the morning and the day has just begun, I know that they'll be waiting and they want to have some fun. Good morning, how are you? Hey, what's the matter? Oh, I know, your egg is stuck. Oh, good to see you, Bear. The egg is stuck. Do you know how to help the chicken? Shaking out the egg didn't work. It's still stuck. Oh, hello, elephant. Do you have an idea how to help the chicken? Sucking out the egg didn't work either. It's still stuck. Oh, hello, fox. Do you know how to help the chicken? What? You want to eat the chicken for dinner? No way, that's a really bad idea. Oh no, does nobody know what to do? Ah, Sloth! Wake up, wake up! We need your help here! Chicken, the sloth made you fall asleep. So the egg slipped out all by itself. Now you can cluck happily again. Now all the patchwork pals are happy and there's nothing more to say. And we can wait until tomorrow for another lovely day.